This is Rust in Roblox, and as you can see, it looks like it was made on a potato. Anyways, this game is called Trident Survival, and it's pretty much Rust, but in Roblox. Here, and if you haven't seen the first video, then you should probably check it out. But basically, this game got a huge update.
So, call an ambulance! Call an ambulance! But not for me!
Holy shit. Gotta place our thing down. Alright, so it looks like we have a nice sealed base over here. Alright, we have a decent amount of materials. Let's go ahead, put this in the furnace. And I think we can do some base upgrades, because honestly, it's still not looking the best, but I think with this, we can probably upgrade like a decent bit. Alright, so basically, to make a workbench, you only need one workbench, you need steel, and steel is like high quality metal. So we're gonna go, we are going to get, oh, yo, two steel, sweet. Alright, let's go make this tier 1. I think I might check these other things. Oh, bit of food, I'll take it. I gotta mess up this guy. Wood armor. Dude, if you don't, like, blunderbuss, they're just a yokus, but they're one shot. So we do all the friendly stuff, then we pop them two times, and if that's, like, not enough, I don't know if it's enough for wood armor, but oh, are you kidding? Oh, what is that bullshit? Dude, I popped them both in the head, they're not dead? Dude, I've literally got nothing. Oh, okay, it's not looted. Dude, what? Oh, I'm gonna clean this place out. I'm sure there's plenty of loot. Alright, here we go. Go ahead and make an anvil. And we can then repair this for 10 instead of, you know, more. So we're gonna stick to that after that's cooked. And oh, military crate. Sweet. Ooh. What happened here? Alright. Okay. Two anti-materials, is that worth? Probably not. Oh shit. Alright, it's not major profit, but it is profit. We're gonna take a pistol out next. Oh, yeah. Alright. Even got 42 bullets. Alright. Pretty sure it's a little bit more. Yeah, 25. I'm just gonna look at this. This one's... Well, we're actually getting somewhere now. Take some of that, take some of that. Okay, make. Look at this, dude. Dude, we got a full kit going on. I do not feel trustworthy with this amount of ammo, so I'm gonna actually make it a little more. Alright, now we are going to tear up the crossy kids. Now, I haven't shot a gun since this game updated, so I just want to see. It's still like dog shit. It still curves like an absolute arrow. Please just fix that, dude. It's a gun. It's like shooting airsoft pellets, dude. It curves just so much. Honestly, this is why this game's just so bad. Look at this. I've tanked so many rounds and I'm already down to 30. What the fuck? Already shaking, dude. Dude, I have 14 bullets. I don't know why, it's just, they just move like arrows. That's why I suck so much. Dude, I have so much stuff on me. Dude. They're hacking as well.